This gun explode a third time. There's a transformer going off. Soon, I guess. When bam, it came back on for a second, went bam again. Don't know what's going on. But I literally just finished doing my 200 amp hour battery yesterday and got it fully charged. I don't know if the power's gonna go back on within 5 minutes, like normal. If it doesn't, yay, because I'm prepared. Just about to fall asleep. It's probably a tree down because it was kind of like, damn, that's loud. Oh, fuck, that's got like... Okay. I got 40 minutes left on that. It was kind of like slowly going out. Like I could hear my, fan here slowing down. Before it fully went out. I wonder if we still have internet. Oh, we do! Cool! My, thing downstairs is working. And it came back on, right as I cut this extension cord going. I'll tell you, my luck. I swear.
Is the power lines wiggling back and forth? Well, don't tell me it's happening again. Okay, we lost power down here. Why did we lose power? And why is the power line squiggling? The power lines are still moving! Big question needs to be asked, why is the power line moving? It's like everybody else is out still down here. This is what took me out. Just a question of finding out where this thing happened. Power here.